I'll start the story from here next time.